How to fix your transaction is incomplete at this time in the Cash App. So let's get started. So the first step that you have to do is check your service status. For that you have to visit the official Cash App website, or you can also go in the social media channels to verify. Now if there is any going on server issues or the maintenance or not. After that you have to check out that your internet connection is stable or not. Now the sometimes network issues can also cause the transaction error, so you have to make sure that you are using the secure and stable internet connection. After that you have to make sure that you are using the latest version of the Cash App, and if you are not, then you have to update from your App Store or the Play Store that you are using. After that you have to use a VPN if it is applicable. So if you are outside the US or the UK, then you have to consider using a VPN and connecting to a US server. In the last, if the issue is still persist, then you have to reach out to the Cash App customer support for the assistance and they will contact you. And this is the only way that you can fix this. So if this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.